time flies. While some people are too obsessed about who they trying to be, instead of them to live their life, stay true by being themselves. They trying to fit in a place they never liked, to find something different or themselves. Let me tell you, don't forget those people around you. And if you got something to say to them, you should. Not like sometimes, not today, maybe tomorrow, and tomorrow becomes a week, maybe a week becomes a month, or a year, or never.
This morning we are following breaking news. Four people are dead after this horrible crash here at Chula Vista.
Yet one of them completely split in half. Now a major street is shut down while officers investigate. Teddy's reporter Matt Mendez is there live right now. And Matt, any idea when the street will reopen?
And police say it appears everyone in the van was seatbelted. Police have ruled out drugs and alcohol for the driver of the van, but they say it's unclear how much longer they're going to take. But a portion of Main Street is shut down while they investigate.